Hello students, welcome to my channel. CBSE has released sample paper for term 1 class 12 computer science. We have discussed question number 1 to 15 in our previous video. In today's video we will complete section A. Question 16 is from Working with Functions chapter. Python allows us to assign default values to a function parameters. The default values are specified in the function header of function definition. One important thing we must know about default parameter. We cannot have a default value unless all parameters appearing on its right have default values. In first case, t is equal to 2, which is the rightmost data to be passed, is equal to 2, which is well and good, but we should have default value of r before assigning default value for p. In second and third case, also the same case, the answer will be d, which is having r is equal to 8 and t is equal to 2. We can check the answer. 17th question is, which of the following is the correct way to call a function? The correct way to call a function is option A, my underscore function. We can check the answer. 18th question is, which of the following character acts as default delimiter in a CSV file? And the default delimiter will be comma, which is option C. Third question is, my file is equal to open student.csv double comma new line. What is the importance of new line? Answer will be option D, eval translation is suppressed. The role of new line argument is to specify how could Python handle new line characters while working with CSV file. It's completely operating system dependent. We'll get empty rows after each row if we will not assign new line character. We can check the answer now. Question number 20 is, what is the correct expansion of CSV file? It is comma separated values, which is option B. 21 question is, which of the following is not a function or method of CSV module in Python? To write CSV, use writer, write row and write rows, and to read CSV is using reader function. Read is used to read entire text file. Answer is option A, which is read. Question number 22 is, which of the following is the default extension of Python file? Now we can check the answer. Question number 23 is, which of the following symbol is used in Python for single line comment? Answer is hash sign. Comments can be single line comments or multi line comments. For single line comments, we are using hash sign. For multi line comments, we are using triple quoted strings or multiple hash style comments. In question number 24, it opens a binary file record.bin in write mode and writes data from a list. Option 3 will not be the answer because double B plus is used to write and read. Option 4 is used to append. To write an object onto a binary file, file should be opened in write mode and we should use dump function of pickle module. The syntax is pickle.dump object to be written, comma file handle of open file. The correct answer will be A. Here object list is being written on file opened with file handle my file. Now we can check the answer. Question number 25 is, which of these about a dictionary is false? The values of a dictionary can be accessed by using keys. which is correct? C option is dictionaries are not ordered. Yes, dictionary is an unordered set of key value pairs. Fourth option is dictionaries are mutable, which is absolutely correct. Option B will be the right answer. The keys of a dictionary can be accessed using values. Now we'll check the answer. Hope this video is beneficial to you. If you have any doubt, you can write in the comment section. Thanks for watching.